They'll dump it in left wing side. Union comes up with it. Markovic sending it in front. Knocked away nicely. Good steal there for Princeton. That was Fillier with the strong play. She gets some speed through center ice. Backdoor pass shot, score. Fillier turns on the Jets. It turns into a 2-on-1 down low. And bearing the biscuit is Neunzert. And Neunzert gets her first career goal for the freshman. And we are tied at one. Kind of a harmless looking play. Fillier, good burst of speed through center ice. Here comes the 2-on-1 down low. And nothing McKee could do about that. We are now tied at one. And I'm not sure. Extra delay here before play gets back underway. And the coaches seem to be talking, but there's Princeton right off the draw. Another shot up high. McKee bouncing puck. Union takes it in behind their own net. And then a quick shot from a sharp angle, and just like that, the Tigers take the lead. It's that same unit out there again. And getting credit for the goal this time appears to be Maggie Connors. And Union has seemed to have woken up the sleeping giant that is Princeton. Union made the initial save. There's the shot. And save from McKee, and it just trickles off of her in the post and in. So Fillier picks up two assists in a span of about 15 seconds. And just like that, Princeton has taken the lead 2-1. Union's yet to get their first shot on net. It's now a 16-4 shots on goal advantage for the Tigers. We've got five shots here in the first few minutes, including two goals.